expecting today. I mean, the atmosphere is going to be unbelievable, isn't it? This is a fierce rivalry between these two clubs. Hopefully it doesn't get out of hand, but the start of the game will definitely be hectic. There'll be tackles flying, and I expect the game to be like that for 90 minutes.
Who do you see coming out on top, Terry?
Cardiff. Swansea have had too many problems lately, and I don't see Cardiff winning again.
Okay, we shall see. The atmosphere at the moment is excitable, but not over excitable. Hopefully that will be the situation throughout the afternoon. Later on in our programme, we will
have been allowed to attend this game, and that will certainly boost the atmosphere. Rivalry is certainly fierce, bordering on bitterness, but hopefully they'll be well behaved. That has been the appeal from both camps in the build-up to this match.
Come on, boy!
But these sets of players know exactly what to survive and flourish in an atmosphere that will be hostile at times. The anticipated arrival into the arena now happens. Swansea